Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be talking about my favorite face mask for deep pore cleansing. And this is the best mask for this season, which is monsoon. And monsoon mein skin ko clear rakhna is very necessary, and monsoon mein to get the glowing skin is also a little bit harder than the outright जो हम लोग के यहाँ summer season होता है उसमें. So this is the face mask that I'm talking about, and it's called Aztec Secret, and sorry for that. I live near the road, so that's why. And it's called Aztec Secret, and it is Indian healing clay. So it's basically 100% natural calcium bentonite clay, and this is it says that world's most powerful facial. So what else do you want here? And it is deep pore cleansing, and this is also very good for removing all the impurities and the dirt from the pores. So it really cleans your skin. When you're done using it after 15-20 minutes, you will really see the difference in your skin will be really clean, like everything will be clean. So to make this, you need apple cider vinegar, which is also called ACV, because it is best made with ACV. If you make it with water, it doesn't get dissolved that properly. So agar aapko ACV pura nahi use karna hai, to what you can do, you can mix half an hour, and then that way you can mix this. And also it says for the if you have a delicate skin or sensitive skin, then you just keep it for 5 to 10 minutes. And for normal skin like my skin, various skin pe anything I can do, so it's 15 to 20 minutes that I keep. And also very important thing, that you will feel a pulling and tightening sensation. It really pulls, it really tightens it, and you will feel your face pulsating. Or in the beginning wo zyada feel hota hai, and then when you get used to it, to itna feel nahi hota hai. But this is really deep pore cleansing mask. I'm going to show you first how to make it, and one thing you have to remember, that no metal should be used in making this clay mask. So the packing itself looks like this. It says health and beauty and Aztec Secret and Indian healing clay. As per the instruction, you have to make this mask with apple cider vinegar. So there's still a lot of mask that I have. So just take the how much quantity you need for the face, and just mix the apple cider vinegar. And if you don't want the whole apple cider vinegar, then you can mix it a little bit with water too. After you're done washing your face, you might see some redness on your face. That is just normal. It will go away in some time, in half an hour it will all go away. But all you will get is a very shiny skin and all clean pores. So this is the best mask for cleaning pores and getting that shine on your face. And believe me, your skin will be just squeaky clean. I haven't seen a mask, or I haven't used a mask which is better in cleaning your skin than this mask. Do try this mask. This is Aztec Secret. I got it from Amazon. I'll see if I can give you guys the link in the description box. So do try it and let me know. Bye.